parents are actually allowed to come in my class and observe their children on how they are performing or participating in their class or what I am teaching and how I am teaching them. Learners, they are also sometimes given activities such as class activities. They are given activities such as practical activities that they have to do, and then I will mark that activity and then I will send it back to the learners. In that way, they get feedback on how their children are performing.